Is Linux Mint good for gaming?
Mint lets you install Wine to run Windows software applications. With Mint Linux, you need to install DirectX and run the winetricks script to support it.
Ubuntu comes with software to run Steam for gaming already.
You can install Steam on Mint. Run it, and it'll work as if it were on Ubuntu.
But without all the Amazon ads.
Mint lets you install the Shura, just download it and extract it and use it. Mint lets you run the Mednafen WIP emulation for Nintendo, though it is a work in progress.
I suppose an emulator to play games I already like are a good solution.
The Super Nintendo Entertainment System emulator is mature, as is the Game Boy Advance emulator. I know there is a PlayStation emulator at least under development, but I don't know if there is a mature version.
If I want to be beta testing all the time, I'd install Fedora Linux.
Mint has lots of free and open source games you can run without an emulator. There are free versions of space shoot-em-ups, multiplayer shoot-em-ups, submarine games, Super TuxKart.
That sounds like a rip-off of Mario Kart.
It is, but without Mario. If you want something more mature, you can play Zero AD, a free version of Civilization, on Mint.
Or I could play Free Civ.
What I wanted to say was that Linux lets you play games limited to a particular operating system using emulators. And that's in addition to all the FOSS games it has too.
What about all the cute little addictive Java-based games?
Candy Crush or Bejeweled?
I don't know, whichever ones my friends are playing.
Those games are delivered the same through a browser window whether you use Google Chrome that comes on most Linux systems or Firefox.
As long as it supports the important functions.